cut 7 or 8 all the way around you right there, all the way back around your left, back up the hill right there. Just that one spot where you nosedive down in there where it sunk with you right there, unless it's sinking in front of you right there again. Yeah, it's sinking on it right there pretty bad. Sometimes you gotta sacrifice trees, man, to fixing to he's up on them logs. As soon as he cuts that tree in front of him, he tracks forward. He's fixing to rock way over. Here he goes. Just turn a little bit more, then he can come right up this hill, back up this way then. It was Tuesday morning. We ran all day Monday. Road's excellent. The woods, however, are not. We ended up, the numbers that I've been getting have been over 8 inches of rain that we got last week. It rained every day a lot. The sun came out Sunday, and that was the first time in 2 weeks that we had any sun. So we picked and choose what we could do yesterday as far as running. We could only get on the ridge tops, and that was pretty much it. If Derek tried to go all on the sides of the hills at all, it wouldn't work for him. So we made the best of it, and we didn't run any contract trucks yesterday. We just ran ours, and we got 14 loads yesterday. I got all the trucks loaded. Dad was the last one on the first round. He's binding down. I'm about to grease. Oh man, we're gonna roll on. We do have, I know, one contract truck that's gonna be here later on today, and we'll see how that goes. But the woods, we still got a lot of drying to do. So like I said, I'm gonna squirt some grease here real quick, like, and get that done while I got a few minutes. Got the camera sit right there where y'all can see the biggest majority of it. So I'm not sure how long it takes, but it's not but just a couple of minutes or so to grease the whole machine there. Get it greased up. We're almost done with this side right here. We're working in this corner. And we like those trees right there, and then there's a spot right over there Derek's got to get to and get across. And then those two patches there, and the next one then on the other side of the bulldozer, which is not very much. And then we're going that way. We're gonna cut that whole wall down and keep on rolling that away. We probably like, I'm gonna say 3 more weeks right here and finish cutting all that away over there. And then we'll be moving somewhere else.